What you see is what you get. That's the best way to describe the par 5 third hole. Anything other than way right will be just fine off the tee. If you're a flat belly, you might be able to get home in two, but for most of us, it will be a wedge or short iron for our third shot. Three more bunkers to contend with around the green, but if you trust your wedge, you should be putting for birdie.